Change is the law of life, and those who look only to the past or present are certain to miss the future. Creative thinking inspires ideas. Ideas inspire change. My name is Ather, and I'm from Pakistan, a postgraduate student in Donghua University. I still remember when eating Chinese food was difficult. Using chopsticks was impossible. I still remember sitting in library alone and confused. I still remember can only speak ni hao and xie xie. Things have changed in these years. 我参加了龙舟比赛，我还参加了台记比赛。我们队获了二等奖。我沉浸在中国文化中，享受食物，享受这里的节日和习俗。你知道为什么我的中文还不错啊？因为我有很多中国朋友，所以老师跟我说你是一个中国通。 来到中国后，我发现中国是一个非常美丽的国度。我开始探索中国，去许多城市旅行，学习当地的传统习俗。杭州、重庆、武汉、青岛等地都留下过我的足迹。我广交世界各地的好友。 努力让自己国际化，我们保持着长久的友谊，像是一个大家庭一样温馨。我喜欢挑战自我，不断学习新技能，比如摄影、化学和攀岩。我认为选择动画是一个十分明智的决定。我现在能成熟、自信、有自信地面对未来。